Huh? Here's video footage part two. We just had to change batteries in our flashlights.
Let's do it.
And all we got is this rope, and we gotta get up there. And up there.
Up there? No, we gotta get up there.
So here, I'm just gonna take footage. Watch out, this rope's gonna fall. Hopefully this rope is still sturdy.
Need the rope.
Dude, you gotta remember, I'm video footing.
It's just there for security.
Good? Careful. Good?
I'm always good.
Alright, get up there a second. Keep going. Ready?
Yeah.
Guys, this is so hard with the camera. We just climbed all the way up there. And here's more of the shaft. Let's walk that way. Can't even get up there. There's no shaft up there. It's just a dead end.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Oh, you can go.
Here. Photo, video, I'll just check it out fast.
No, it's fine.
Climbing up this part now. There's more candles. Somebody left their candles here. You good? Here's what that part looks like. Here's what down there looks like. Pretty deep. Some footage up here. Just a dead end, guys. Here's all the graffiti. And that's down the cave. And back down. Heading back down, there's nothing up here.
No more candles?
Nope. Just graffiti. That's the end of the tunnel.
Oh, that's where all the sacrifice table is.
That took video. Don't walk down the airway. Huh?
Wait.
You lit the candle?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
So we got here, and we're walking through.
Yeah.
you hear that? No. Come here. Hurry up. There's other people here. Hurry up.
Dude, that's so creepy.
Yeah.
Wonder if they
saw my video online. Let's go find them.
Watch the hole. What's up?
Dude, there's other people here.
So weird.
Good guys.
Hey,
what's up?
So I met a bunch of people here. It's kind of freaky.
What? No, we're actually leaving now. We're bringing the other boat back if you guys want to use it.
Cool. Yeah, we're just from YouTube. We're from YouTube.
I'm just from around the area. My my sister's husband, he used to come here when he was a kid.
Oh yeah, me too.
Yeah, we can bring you a boat. We have the boat.
So he's like, he told us about it, and like it was like a 9-inch hole. Like we dug the
hole. We dug the hole out to come in back in 2017. 16.
We'll be right there, right? Alright.
It's so weird.
That's so weird.
Oh, dude, this fucking sucks. Dude, they're like looking at that raft. Like, what the fuck? Dude, remember when we had to unsink that raft though? I mean, the boat? We should tell them all about that.
Guys, I'm probably gonna have to pause this.